Okay, let's try this again. I realize a little cheesy, but I completely left here, and this is a really tough battle. I rested up, so now we have Branwyn has an extra cure, serious wounds, and another spell or two, right? Thought I clicked her. Yeah, and protection from evil. So I want to try to use a bunch of this stuff. Let's see. Well, a lot of these potions last a long time, so gonna have Kagan take a potion of Frost Giant Strength. And Minsk a potion of magic. Let me take the strength first. Storm Giant Strength. And actually, let me take these take effect.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel.
Oh.
The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
While I was at it, I was looking for some items and really couldn't find much. I was trying to find a raised dead skull, because I had one of those before, and could not find one in the Temple of Helm or at the magic shop. I forget what the name is, that big dome structure. But we did find an angel skin ring, so that's what we need for one of these quests, so I picked that up while I was there. And Kagan, Storm Giant's like, well, that's not going to run out, so yeah, he's good like that. Oh, we're going to have him take a magic protection. And this is even better than magic protection. Magic shielding. All saving throws are automatically successful. Lasts for 3 turns. 50% of all forms of magical, non-physical damage. Gulp. She's not doing anything yet. So this is the magic protection. Magic resistance plus 50%. Boom. Our cleric. Boom. And I'm actually not doing anything with Imwin at all. So, just making sure I got everything. 2 potions for them. Magic protection. Okay, we got a couple spells. Resist fear lasts for a certain amount of time. Let me just... Resist fear lasts for an hour. Resist fear. Okay, we should be good there. And then, yeah, we're gonna go up. The last minute, Dino Hero will cast Haste. Once the battle started, Branwyn will cast Bless. Oop. Unpause.
Such menial tasks.
I need everybody for this.
All right.
I'm not soloing these guys. All right. Let me see. Tar. Same as before. Attack Zalamar. And what was I gonna do? I did the resist fear, so I can just go ahead. Actually, I can try to paralyze somebody, I suppose. Let's try to paralyze... Who's that? A lie. The cake is a lie. I'll try to paralyze him. And the rest will run in.
All right.
Did I go yet? None of it worked. Where's a lie? Oh, it looks like he is paralyzed. Okay.
Whatever that means.
And I was gonna have her do... what again? Haste, right? Centered on Minsk. And Branwyn. Bless. Try to paralyze someone else. Who is this? Gordouche. Did that work? That might have worked.
Yes.
Monster summoning two. No, I belay the order. I meant to click her. Monster summoning two. Paralyze Diab here. Oh boy. That's not good. Bless has gotten off. Let's see if we can... Where are we? Two serious moons. That's Kagan. Doppelganger. Mince. Alamar, okay. Can I not control him at this point? No, I should be able to.
Ricky will get stuck in.
Yeah. I was just targeting the wrong person. All right, Emmawin's confused. Anyone else out? No, we're all okay except for Emmawin.
Go for the ice.
You point, I punch.
Okay, good. He's back.
By temper shield.
Now what else can we do? You know, I was thinking about, oh, protection from evil. Forgot about that one. It's centered on her. Okay. The doppelganger before we ended up managed to put it to sleep. That's not what I'm trying to do. Get me out of that. So let's try that again.
They wish my ear.
Someone else. Right, so who else is around? We got this thing, which hopefully we put to sleep. I think he's paralyzed. We got Naaman, who's not paralyzed. She's still trying to get off this. Naaman's dead. Okay, sweet. That's asleep. Ally, I think, is not acting, and Diab, maybe not. Who's this? A Sim? Some more healing here. Cure serious wounds on Minsk. I think everyone else is petrified or asleep, right?
Go for the ice! Go for the ice!
Oh, I'm getting attacked. I'm getting attacked by our own rogue here. Oh, she's wandering away, okay.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice! Frost! Spare no one!
Wow, that worked out. I guess that'd be more properly buffed and everything. And those petrification wands help so much. Cure light. Oh, it's medium. No. I know, I'm running back and forth between the two of them, it might be a little annoying.
What?
Alright. We are healed. We are saved. Plate mail, helmet, just regular stuff. Some kind of scroll, so I'll take that. I'll take that to identify, ditto. Ooh. A wand. Lots of stuff. A black opal. Oh, I'm full now. Cannot identify yet. Right, you take that. Braces of defense AC7. Yeah, we'll sell that. Black opal. Never know if you've ever found those. Black opal has a greenish hue with black mottling and gold flecks. Usually found in ancient hot springs, the gem is tumbled smooth and cut cabochon. Have you said that? The phrase in the north, black as an opal, is used as a subtle form of praise for kind-hearted rogues and the like. I think I have read that description. Had read it. How many charges do I have? Still 9 on that. And 8 on that. Okay. Full. See if I can identify any of that. Warhammer plus 1. To sell. A wand. A mace plus 1. This is a wand that she has. Probably a wand of the heavens. I gotta split these up. I don't know why she has 15 of those. And oh, he, wow, can carry 1,200 pounds. That's pretty nice. It's not gonna last that long, though. Aventar's Gift. Ring of Free Action. Have I seen this before? This ring was given to the reef scavenger and hunter known only as Adventar by a group of aquatic elves long his friends. His help in routing the pirate Queen Yanandra of Dambrath was instrumental in their survival, though Yanandra continues to be feared anywhere the water meets land. The wearer is immune to everything, magical and otherwise, that affects mobility in any way. This includes haste and slow spells. Oh, really? I mean, you can't cast haste on somebody. That's unfortunate. I'll keep that around just in case. What else we have? Who has a lot of room? Anwen. And Minsk. Throwing daggers. Potion of Stone Giant Strength, sweet.
I don't want to talk.
Then just grab potions instead. Oil of Fiery Burning. Potion of Perception. And another antidote. That's it. Okay. Medium shield plus one. No. Damn it. Inventory management here. Unidentified protection scroll. Confusion. What can I move out of here? Fireball, we know that very well. Dispel magic, they both know that. Minor sequencer? This spell allows a wizard to store two spells and activate them both at the same time from her special ability button. Both spells must be of second level or lower to create a sequencer. A mage must memorize not only minor sequencer, but also the spells she intends to store in it. A sorcerer can store spells of any level for which she has spell slots. After casting minor sequencer, the player will be prompted to choose the sequence spells from those she has memorized. Sequencer lasts until activated, and once used, releases its spells immediately. No casting time. The special ability icon also disappears until the next time a sequencer is formed. A wizard can possess only one minor sequencer at a time, and it may not be given to other characters. Oh, sweet. Sorcerer only, though? Or mage? Oh, looks like I can make it. We'll use it. I'll make it. Vocalize. The recipient of this spell can cast spells of the verbal component without having to make any noise, so long as the casting takes place entirely within the duration of the vocalized spell. Only the verbal requirement of spells is deleted. This spell has no effect on other noises or speech. It simply removes a spell's verbal component. The spell is of great use when quiet is desired in spell casting, or the individual has been magically silenced. Let me try to learn these. Level 2. Done. Level 4. Sweet. I got him. I'll look at that last. Protection from normal missiles. Confusion. I'll try to learn this. Done. No alignment. And this we need to identify. So let me just check, make sure. Dinah here can learn that one. Yeah, I don't play around with failing from scrolls. It's just way too annoying. Not a good mechanic, in my opinion. Done. Alright. You can have that back. No alignment. That can go there. Actually, since you're completely full, we're all kind of full, aren't we? Potion of Perception. Antidote. So that's the same. Oh, that's the special potion of antidote. Okay. So antidotes, we got 4. 16. We got three here. He had some ready. Perception. Good enough. Right, what do we got here? You have a task for you and those you have selected. You, the first of the faithful, are to stand ground in my stead. Be assured that I would not belittle your devotion with simple guard duty. This chore is of particular interest to me, and thus to you. Sapphire has become a thorn in my side. I wish it removed. Too bad. Do so, and you shall please me greatly. Such is your charge. Do not fail in this, Saravak. They failed in this. Happy to say. Alright. Journal updated. Oh, that's just the notes. Right.
Sure.
All right.
Join the group. Keep on joining the group.
Go pester someone else. All right.
What's this? Thaldorn. Oh, we're supposed to meet with a Thaldorn. Or find a Thaldorn, rather.
Hello! I don't want any trouble.
What are you doing here? Get out of this building before I call the guards. We can't do that until you answer some questions. You're here to kill me, aren't you? You can't kill me. Do you know who I am? I'm Thaldorn, one of the leaders of the Iron Throne. Yeah, too much wine. I'm gonna have to kill you. Can you just tell us where the others? Can you just tell us where the other leaders of the Iron Throne are located? If you do, we'll spare your miserable life. The other leaders, Brunus and Riltar, they're at Kendallkeep, attending business with some benefactors from the south. Will you let me go now, please? First, tell us where we can find hard evidence that could implicate your business in all the deviltry going on along the coast way. Please don't hurt me. You can find everything you need with Riltar. He's the true leader of the operation. He always carries everything on his person. Am I free to go? Should we let him go? I hope we don't regret this. When we threatened Thaldorn, he told us that Riltar and Brunos, his business partners, are at Candlekeep. Yeah, we already knew that, though. That's empty. Oh, that's what's her name? Is she dead? She's dead? She just ran in here and died? How sad. What was her name again? Tar? More letters. A scroll of lightning bolt and hold person.
Full plate and packing camaraderie. Adventure. And sure. Steel on less talk. Butt kicking for goodness!
Huh, I didn't even read it yet. What's that? From my investigations, I have learned that the true leaders of the Iron Throne are meeting within Candlekeep, my former home. I must inform Duke Elten at once. Realtar, my superiors are intrigued by your proposal. I would like to discuss it further, but not through correspondence such as this. The Harpers and Zents have been very active in this region of late. It would be very unfortunate if they tried to disrupt an alliance between our two organizations. If you, Brunos, and Thaldorn were to meet with us in the safety of Candlekeep, my superiors would be much relieved. Please send a response ASAP. Tuth. And... from Saravak. Father, I received your letter, and I can assure you that the mercenaries led by Sapphire will no longer trouble our operations. I have dealt with them personally. Before dying, they were most forthcoming in their revelations. The mercenaries led by Sapphire? They mean this group? Us? Because we did not die. And we did not be forthcoming either. It is as you had surmised. They were agents of the Zentarum. I am also writing to tell you that I cannot attend the meeting at Candlekeep. Some problems have arisen with the Chill and the Black Talons. They have had trouble working with each other, and I am needed there to smooth over any dissension. I am sorry that I will not be at your side, Saravak. Old person. We have to identify that. Alright, she can't... test it, or she already knows it. I already know it. Oh, and lightning bolt. Right. I think I know that. Yeah. It appears green anyway, I realize. Probably not going to use it. I don't like the way it bounces around. But it is so memorized. Still using up that stuff.
No less than done.
Empty.
All right.
Poor lady. Oh, this stairs up. I didn't see that. Oh, we're actually on the roof itself. That's interesting. Nothing up here, though.
Why me? Sure. All right.
So where's this guy that needs the ring? He's down the next floor. No, even lower than this, I believe.
right. Why me?
He is in this building, right? No, he's in the... He was in the Flaming Fist headquarters.
Right. I serve the Flaming Fist!
Uh-oh. Cadmon. Hello there, friends. May I have a word? Relax. I'm not here to hurt you. I know you've been attacked at almost every turn, but I'm an ally, true and sure. Well met, stranger. What news do you bring? I am just an aide to Scar. His wish was that I keep an eye on you, though you seem more than capable of taking care of yourselves. I do think, however, that you would benefit from a visit with him. He should await you at the Flaming Fist headquarters in the southwest quadrant of the city. If he's not there, just speak directly to Duke Elton. Okay. Well, we've already spoken to him, unless he has something more to say. What does he wish to say to me? I do not know. That is for you and him to discuss. He awaits you at the Flaming Fist headquarters in the southwest quadrant of the city. Alright, be gone.
Why me?
So did that case closed. Now that goes down to the sewer again. Okay, we have a bunch of things we can actually do. A bunch of quests and such.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Indeed. So what can we do? Let's see. I really have to do this at once. Before I do, it might not makes no sense. We've been carrying around this corpse. Let's bring it to Archeon and see if we can lift a thing off of him. A bloodstone amulet. You might have to kill him to get it, I don't know. Fergus, the Flaming Fist guy, gave him the angel skin ring. I was gonna do that on the way back there. Philpus in back to Paragos, huh? Right, I have to go back to that. Durlag's Tower is coming up soon. Soul Taker. Durlag's Tower again. You have to return to that guy. Callahan, I guess, yeah. That's Rolex Tower also. Nothing else seems to be happening with that yet. The Dorella's missing son. No, not missing son. The fallen paladin. Oh, the gibberlings, right? 50 pieces of gold for every fur collected, so... useful items. Hopefully we found all of them. So we should return to him. Draglin and the Undercellars. I don't know where that is. I guess down from the sewers. We haven't run across this gnome. Wildlife in the woods, southwest corner. Alright. So we have a few things we can take care of. I think I'm going to take care of a few of these miscellaneous things before we head back to the Flaming Fist headquarters. But until then, see you next time, guys, and always, seek adventure.